Robbie was one of my favourite players, believe it or not, because his enthusiasm was there, you know, and his running power. He wanted to be a proper player, and so he put heart and soul into every single game.